Hi, everybody. It's Jess Fama, and you're watching Almost Fama. We're here for the Dances with Films Festival at the Grom's TCL Chinese Theater in Hollywood, and we're here for the Two Ways Home world premiere. Join me on the red carpet. Well, technically, the green carpet. I am here with Brooke Johnson, Miss Alaska 2018, and you are also here with NAMI today.
Yes.
And your foundation is helping with two ways home. So that's amazing. Tell me a little bit about that.
Yes, we were invited here by the amazing star of the film. I'm with NAMI, the National Alliance on Mental Illness, and I'm a national ambassador as well as an Ending the Silence presenter for NAMI West Side here in Los Angeles.
That's amazing. Tell me, how can people find you and what can they expect when they do?
You can find me on Instagram at the Brooke J, and I'm a former Miss USA contestant and actress, model, dancer, etc. But I also love going out in the community and being able to talk about my project Crowning Confidence, where I was able to reach out to young girls all over the United States, and as well as being able to reach out with NAMI. And it's just really awesome that we were invited here because, you know, one in five people suffer with a mental illness and they don't find help for it. So it's really amazing that we were invited here, and I'm very humbled that I was able to represent NAMI and represent just mental health awareness as a whole.
That's amazing. Thank you so much for all the work that you do, because we do need that out there.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you for having me.
Thank you so much. Enjoy the movie tonight, okay? All right.
Thank you.
Brooke Johnson, everybody. I'm here with Mitzi Wright of the NAMI organization. How are you today?
I'm very well, thank you. Very happy to be here to support the movie here by Two Ways Home by Tana Frederick.
It's amazing that we have people out here supporting all of these causes.
It really is. It's been in the news a lot, but we haven't gotten enough support for mental illness and for the treatment and for the care of people with mental illness. I read in the article in the paper today that said 60% of adults, American adults, who have a mental illness do not get treatment.
Wow.
That's pretty serious.
Yes. Yeah. That's a huge number.
It is, yes, wow. Thank you. So we're here to support the movie and hope that people give a new recognition of the need for help and for treatment.
Absolutely, and I'm so happy that Two Ways Home brought it to the forefront.
Exactly.
So now it's actually getting talked about and everyone will see that.
Great, thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Mitzi. Have an incredible night tonight.
Please hang up and try again.